Okay, so we have Kastira with you today, and this time I want to show you my Kastira Tech profile. And this is Kastira postpaid this January 2023. And let's say I play Treogre, Unicorn, Fenrir, to Tearcast, to Scarecrow Kastira, Tre Reishardt, play this planet Pathfinder. Finder for consistency, 3S, 3 Maxi, 3 Papias, Terra, Propesty, 2 Cold, 1 Cross Out, 1 Set Rotation, 3 Bird, this Raypopia, Paraisos, Palreino, 3 Imper, Big Bang, extra, donor, PLS, Petole, Emerald, Delteros, Durendal, to Sangrila, Big Eye, Dragosak, this Dagarmet, number 89, Diablosis, Reishardt, and Zeus. So the reason behind of this Pathfinder for consistency. It help you a lot to search this Paraisos. Also, if I only play one Paraisos, it will sometimes it's break. So, I play other field spell. Let's say this Scarecrow field spell. It help you to search this Scarecrow Kastira. So that's why I play two of this. Also, I try to play this Palreino because it help you to search this. Terlemen Kastira, that's why I play two. So I play these three together, and because of it, I also play set rotation. So it mean I have five field searcher, these three Pathfinder, Terra, and set rotation. Also because of it, I have. This Necro Valley and Secret Village in my side deck. Let's say you going first or second, it depends what your opponent is. Going second, you can put Necro Valley against Tear, it's really strong against Tear. And Secret Village, it's help you to, let's say, to stop opponent to play the Cruel no more. And why I use this Secret Village, because I have this Big Eye, it's Spellcaster, so it means if you going first, you can, let's say you control this Big Eye plus this Reishardt plus Great Village, that's really strong. Also, if you wonder why I also play rank 4 in here, it's because this Pathfinder is level 4, Reishardt is level 4 too, so it's possible to summon this Ptolemaios and Emerald. I will explain this Ptolemaios first. I only have target this Durendal because Durendal help you to avoid card like Evenly and Imper. So any good normal spell or trap. Yep. So at least, but you need at least one pick row to change that effect to destroy one spell or trap your opponent. So this is like a negator in this deck to protect your Reishardt where it's really strong. I think it's still strong. And the other rank 4 is this Tegusto Emerald. The reason about this is let's say you can cycle your banish card with a Reishardt, and if Reishardt is die, you can cycle back with your extra tick or your monster with this Tegusto Emerald. Because it's rank 4, it's still possible to summon this with this you have six level 4. Let's say you normal summon this and summon Reishardt from bird, so you possible to summon this Tegusto Emerald. So that's the reason about this. And yeah, I think that's it. You can play this event you going first. And so far it's good. I test this list. And I keep 40. I want to play more Ogrid, but I don't have more slot. You also have option to maintain the shifter, but it's not always you meet their deck, so static is a best choice. And static to pointer and solemn judgment, I think it's must, especially pointer. You can this have a good interaction with this reset. Let's say you control reset and you activate this pointer, banish your opponent hand and trigger your reset, and you can attach your opponent who banished by this pointer. So that's why a pointer is a really good card in this deck. Yeah, I think that's the explanation about this deck. And I don't play Reinforcement of the Army anymore because I want to slot for this field spell. Some people only play this, let's say this this Scarecrow plus Paraisos, but I think you can put this to make the set rotation more consistent. And if you don't like your 3 field spell, you can cut this Palreno and set rotation for more Ogre, I think, and Reinforcement of the Army. So yeah, I think that's it. Thank you for seeing you on the next one.